You're threading the needle from the left to the right. Gently pull that thread tight. Try not to catch anything when you're threading the needle. You want the thread to stay straight across. Okay, there we go. Now, what I usually do is I lift the presser foot, I slide the thread between the presser foot and off to the back side. And then I'm ready to sew.